There you go. My truck's still really quick. This trailer hitch in the back is really snagging a lot on mine. I think I'm gonna take that off again. Hit the gas. There you go. You made it. Thank you. Messed that up. Good, you take the lead. Oh, you fell off. Here, I'm just gonna put you back on there. Oh, you keep jumping.
What the hell?
Stop trying to fall.
I don't want to fall. You saw what happened to the axle.
Yeah. All right. Let's see if I can get up there.
Yeah, I think out of all the cars, that one
was the biggest disappointment.
Okay, I'm done.
What do you mean you're done?
And I got no drive.
Your battery might be dead. Oh man, the way I have this bridge set up is kind of... Oh no. The bridge is pretty rough now. Let's try and lower that a bit. Oh yeah, that trailer hitch has got to come off. It's dragging rocks. Bad trailer hitch. Why, do you have another battery?
Yeah.
You sure they're charged?
Yes. Something's wrong.
Oh.
No, I didn't get it completely wrong.
You sure? That really seems like a dead battery. Hold the throttle. Unplug the battery. Make sure your wheels aren't too tight. Those seem good. Your axle's gone again.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess I need to...
Oh, that motor is super hot.
Okay, so motor's done. Good job, Traxxas.
Well, I mean, you're crawling with the high gears in it.
Crawling like a regular human being.
I know, but that's why you have to put the low gears in it.
So I have to get a motor other than Traxxas to put it in.
Well, I'm using the stock motor just with a different gear set. Went off the bridge. Yeah, that motor's hot.
Yeah, smell it. She's stinky.
Yeah.
Oh, the motor's done.
Nope.
What is this, the second run?
Second run for yours. My steering servo lasted 4 days.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm stuck.
At least my wheels stayed on.
Yes, the wheels didn't fall off. But you also haven't put axle extensions on that yet, so.
Maybe until I get it.
Section's all still soft. I can see it sticking to the wheels. Run away.